so I can't use shit over here. Oh my god. I gotta find tea for her. God, she fucking laughed at me. I'm in the light. Come on, brain. God, it's breathing. Upstairs, upstairs, upstairs. Upstairs. There it is. That's the room. I'm sorry I'm saving because so much, because that lady really fucks her day up. Alright, there's a mirror to smash, but here's a tape. Nothing.
Dolores now has moments of severe psychosis.
Let's talk about that grainy lady.
Long periods of time. She hardly remembers me anymore.
Man.
She's lost her trust in me, and it's becoming harder and harder to administer her treatments. She sometimes forgets where she is, or even the fact that she has to wear clothes.
I know, guys. This is, this is scaring the shit out of me, this game.
Banging her head on doors. She murmurs gibberish sentences and roams aimlessly around the house.
I know.
The other day, she even accused me of trying to poison her.
The tea.
I'm on the edge. I don't think I can take much more of this. How am I supposed to work, take care of the baby, and deal with her dementia all at the same time?
There we go. So is that all the tapes? So there's one more tape. We haven't found any VHS tapes yet. We have a knife. Oh, fuck no. She's laughing. No! Fuck. Shit. Baby monitor? Oh, fuck me. I'm in the light. Still haven't figured out anything to do in the study yet. This. Oh, shit. Can't use it here. But I can do this. Oh, fuck me. What is this? Infusion bag? You found an infusion bag, yeah. A single knife seems to have been removed. I gotta place the knife in there? How fucked is this game? Is this Dolores? Oh, what? I gotta put the knife back in? That's where it goes, yeah. Oh, of course, the sounds. Why is Norman Bates wearing the... Oh, there's a key. Dudes don't wear shirts like that. That looks like the 70s, maybe. I love you. So now I have two keys I don't know what to do with, and a garage key. Detail in this, though. That's pretty cool. God, I love games. I found the secret. Oh, and a door. stuff in here. I feel like one of those dolls should be in here, like, hiding. And I'm running low on fucking lighters. That's fucking twisted. I'm sorry, that is really fucked up. Okay, let's go through the door. Oh, yeah. Let's get the fuck out of here, please. Am I now? Okay. A cloud toy. And another tape. Yeah. Oh, more infusion bags. Do I put the infusion bag? No. I still don't know what to do with the... I still don't know what to do with the candy. It's jammed. Okay. Oh, fuck you. What do you want, fella? No! Can't kill me. Okay. He just gets right up. You know, he's like, thanks for returning my knife in my chest. See ya. Fucking game. So we gotta go back to that room. This room. Yep. And we'll play that last tape.
Is getting worse.
Oh god, guys. This is fucking game.
Extremely bipolar. She gets easily upset over small things, almost always immediately followed by self-resentment and the asking for forgiveness.
Fuck. Fuck.
It's getting harder to cope with her outbursts, but my love for her
yeah,
is strong.
Yeah, she keeps choking me out and stabbing me.
Whatever it takes to help her overcome the condition.
I'm gonna go back in the attic. Oh fuck, I dropped
the controller.
And yes, I'm using a controller on a PC game. Follow me. Oh. Looks like there's a slot for one more. Oh fuck. So I'm wondering if I gotta hang. No. Yay, 12%. This fucking game. We need to find more lighters. Fuck! Gibberish, Stan. I don't care. It scared the shit out of me. Now we're in here. Okay. It looks like Pyramid Head. I need a minute, guys. It's fucking... I'm not saying I'm gonna look this up. Okay. Okay. Signed. Floating. What do I do? Where's the right? That's it, I'm looking it up. I don't get it. I don't know what the... What? I had to look this up. I don't know where to go with that. Fusion bag. I have that. That's it. Nobody else there. Yeah, no shit. There's a hidden hospital. Fuck out of here. Gibberish talking still.
Mm-hmm.
Gibberish. Yay. And to think, this is only one chapter there, buddy. Breakers are tripped. Oh, fuck no. She's out there again, isn't she? Fucking with me. There she is. Fuck. Oh, I hate when she does that. Breakers. I gotta find the breakers. No time to get comfy. Must figure it out. I love it, but it's creepy as shit. Puzzles look ridiculous. We gotta go in that vent. Is this the one? Good, I found another lighter. There we go. Got the breaker back. Yeah, yeah. Alright, so we need to get to... We still haven't found the music to play in this, or VHS tapes. I'm grabbing this other lighter. Lighters are my friend. They are my friend. I don't have your tea yet, lady. Ah, yeah, see, I'm on my second or third baby toy, and my fourth cassette. I gotta play it and see what it gets me. I'm not gonna lie, Dolores sucks. Shut up, Dolores. Shut up, Dolores. Fuck you, Dolores. Stay. Stay. Fuck you. I'm in the light. So I need... God damn it, I need 3 more toys? I thought I had another... Oh, I didn't find it yet. Only 15% done with the game. So, I have a garage key and... From Johnny to you. T. Yeah, the puzzles are fucking me up. Fuck off, game. Let's see if there's anything else up here. God, this game is terrifying. I generally feel terrified with this game. I found this already. Didn't I? Yeah, I got the achievement for that. There's an achievement for that, by the way. And another thing that triggers, you gotta look at this weird-ass picture. Ah! T! There it is! The special T. Now I gotta bring it to the freaking... Now the wind stopped blowing. Fuck. Don't be standing on the other side. Let's bring Dolores her tea, shall we?
Well, who the hell is that guy?
What the fuck? The freaking appliances are talking to me.
Lives his fuck up anyway. Fuck him. Let's move on.
What the fuck?
I know. I've seen him. Oh, shut up, you cancer breathing microwave. No one wants to hear it from you or your toasted brain.
Hey, watch it with the toast in her mouth.
Anyway, I hear she's been walking around the house completely naked, like a fucking whore.
What the shit? What's that, you twat?
I think you had to leave. I'm the moment with you.
Yeah, right. You're sleeping 16 hours a day.
Your source is my ass. You're talking about that room. You can't trust me, I tell you.
Oh, quit your whining, big guy. Let us hear about the news.
I heard. And saddle up. It's big news. I heard that the old woman murdered her husband in cold blood. I think she plunged 7 knives in his chest, and he's dead in his study room. How crazy is that?
It's exactly right.
Jesus Christ. Fucking hell. Alright. Let's give the bitch some tea. I was wondering where the talking was coming from. Alright, where's that one? No. Where is it? What? Oh, fuck no! Come on, a little faster. God, she really fucks off, doesn't she? She gone? I guess she didn't like the appliances talking about her. Where do I go now? It's over here. Alright. Have your tea. Sledgehammer. Alright, there's your fucking tea. Oh, fuck you, game.
I knew it. I'll show you, you damn scoundrel, what bread you're worth.
You suck. Oh shit. She's burning me alive. It's a pissed off granny ghost. Damn place. Can't go anywhere else. So this opens that window and okay, this sledgehammer is now stored in the storeroom. Cool. Is it this one? We're making headway, guys. Sort of. Yeah. Now let's get a compass. Something else, man. Okay, so we need to go stop breathing, Dolores. Go upstairs, put the toy in a thing. Just felt like there was an extra couple of steps there. Okay, now we need two more of those. That kind of has 1%. Now, oh fuck no. Nope. Still no VHS tapes. Fucking appliances talking. Breathing. Oh god, not this again. Find the outside. The window that opened, or mirror that you broke that goes to the outside. In here. I hate going in here. Yeah, this is it. Yep. Right?
Yep.
Toys. You would think that you'd find a toy out here. Alright. Time to go this way. Right? Oh, I have the crowbar. I can open up that lock. You know, in that the basement where the sheet is up and you see the light pointing at the mannequin torso. There's another toy. How was that? Crow didn't like it. Oh shit. Listen to the sounds. The sounds. Hello. Is that coffins? Outside of the... Oh, fuck's sake. Of course, there's no save. There's no save. What? What the fuck was that? That's how you pay respects around here? Just yelling? God, that scared the general shit out of me. What about this one? No yelling at graves. Come on, you're pissing off the ghosts. Fuck. What was that? We're looking for flowers. Flowers. Oh, the flower. It's getting bright. Oh, the flower. Oh, the flower. Any other graves to yell at? This shit. Another toy? If you find a crib halfway built, like, buried. Don't make me come back to this freaking cemetery. Spaceship toy. Yay. No more paying respects. Good. Oh. Flower. Never have found that. Just why are we collecting flowers? God, I would have walked out of here and have been like, oh man, I can't find all the flowers. Was this here before? Fuck out of here. And we can't leave. Son of a bitch. Oh god, look, the game's broken. Maybe we gotta open this door now? Yep. Of course. Of course. King Dolores has choked us, chased us, put us in the oven, stabbed us. I'd ask what more, but that's like inviting something bad to happen. Okay. Okay. Just keep going. Just keep going. Do we go? Alright, no more cemetery bullshit. God, this door just opens from every different way. This is like the multi-dimensional, multi-use door. I think we solved all the mirrors. Yeah, I don't remember any of the puzzles in any of the mirrors. Shut up, Dolores. Stop breathing heavy. There's the ashtray on the floor. Nope. Shut up, Dolores. I'm in the light. One more. The piece seems to be missing. What? Now where do we go? Nope. Oh fuck! No! Go! No, fuck you, Dolores. Oh, fuck you. We'll see if this opens, that. doesn't, then we'll just call it a night. Because this shit is terrifying me. Stop with the blinking lights. The compass. Special recipe. Oh my god. Fuck you, game. Damn. This game is something else. Alright, well, thanks, Duck. Thanks, Panicky, for jumping in and out. Those of you going to watch the stream offline, I appreciate you. And that is all.